Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about Azure AD Connect. So, what is Azure AD Connect? Azure AD Connect is a Microsoft utility that was designed to bridge the gap between the on-prem Active Directory platform and the cloud-based Azure AD. It enables admins to federate on-prem Active Directory identities to Azure Cloud resources, such as Azure AD, Office 365, and Azure Systems and Servers. In doing so, IT organizations can continue to leverage their on-prem Active Directory instance as the core identity provider, with added support for Azure infrastructure. Yet, many IT admins are asking how Azure AD Connect fits into Microsoft's overall approach to directory services. Then there's the question of how to connect users to non-Windows IT resources, such as AWS, G Suite, macOS and Linux systems, on-prem and cloud storage alternatives, and more. Of course, Azure AD Connect was not designed to connect to non-Windows resources such as these. It is really just a bridge between the on-prem Active Directory instance and the cloud-based Azure AD. As a result, IT admins will still require a variety of costly third-party add-ons to meet the specific needs of their environment. The good news is that there is a cloud directory service solution that eliminates the need for on-prem Active Directory, Cloud Azure AD, AD Connect to bridge the two, and many other add-on solutions. It's called JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service, and it is effectively Active Directory reimagined for the modern era. Contact JumpCloud to learn how the Directory-as-a-Service platform can manage virtually any IT resource without anything on-prem and without the help of add-on utilities like Azure AD Connect. Sign up for a free account and check it out for yourself. We offer 10 free users to help get you started. Finally, subscribe to our YouTube channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos.